I hope you've used your tools today. Let's tap into it. Subscribe squad, is another day, is another dollar, and it's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you. You look at me and I look at you. That is what we do. Now, before we go ahead and react to some more tool, I need you to do me a favor, hit the like button, sub button, bell button, because you can ring my bell. Ring my bell, ring it, that we know every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Not only that, but Scribe Squad, we have this goal. We are trying to get to 30k subs, so I can drop a new music video. With that being said, big dog. I love the fact that you guys have been donating to the channel. It really, oh my gosh, it's just so amazing. It's such a blessing. It really does help out. And so, what I've been asking you guys to do is to donate to the channel so we can make better content on the channel. Meaning, when you do a donation, first thing that happens is make sure you let me know what video you want me to react to. It gets bumped to the top of the list. On that particular video, it will be little to no interruptions, little to no pauses on the video, right? Better content for you all. Not only that, but everything just gets reinvested back in the channel so I can start making even better content. Saving up so we can get, you know, like a studio set up, you know, just... continuing to make the channel better. That's what it's all about. And I appreciate you guys and I love you guys for helping me live out my dreams and my stories, right? So look, this one was another day, another sponsored video. And it was by one of you guys, and you guys told me you wanted to hear Tool, Aniba, from start to finish. I'm pretty sure we haven't done this on the channel. Let me double check so we're not doing something twice. Nope. No Tool Aniba. Let me double check. Alright, we're good. I don't want to double do. I do a lot. You know what I'm saying? I do. Are y'all would know that if you know Cutie Cow. Anyway, alright, so that's what we're reacting to today. Tool Aniba, let's go. So under the cut, his voice just be so. Some say the end is near. It's almost like he's whispering into the microphone. Interesting. All right, let's continue. That drum is just so crazy, bro. His drums, oh my god, their drums are just, oh my gosh, mind blown. That beat is... I can't drum like that. That's crazy. It's almost like he's thumping like something. I don't know. It's just like... It's almost like finger taps. It's just... Whoa. One great big festering neon distraction. I have a suggestion to keep you all occupied. Then a swell, then a swell, then a swell. Mom's gonna fix it all soon. Mom's coming round to put it back the way it ought to be. That's a lot of F-bombs, bro. That's a whole lot of F-bombs. He's saying middle finger to a lot of people. A whole lot of people. All right. All right. Tattoos, fuck all you junkies and fuck your short memory. Fuck smiley gladhounds with hidden agendas. Fuck these dysfunctional, insecure practices. I hear the music, it's a whole, it just leaves me just like speechless, because it's just a whole experience. It's like a movie. Every song is like a movie. It starts off, yeah, and there's a whole story that's being told, the entire song. And it's like, this one is like almost like an apocalyptic Armageddon, the coming, the erasal of the industry, idiots. Like, it's just so much that was going on. These guitar melodies were to die for, bro, to die for. Drums, just like, I feel like he has like 30 different drum sets throughout the thing. And then just his emotion, the raw emotion in the music, and the music, and the singing. And I totally get the fascination of Tool. That's why I get it. 100%. No need to explain anymore. Get it. Okay. So what I need you guys to do is let me know what you feel about the song. What is your interpretation of the song? I love to have conversations with you guys in the comments below. Let me know what other videos we're going to react to. Please continue to donate to the channel because that enables me to have less pauses and better content for you all. Like button, sub button, bell button. Gotta go.